Richtown. Well then, time to find Mr. Coin's company.
Sorry, pal. Just doing my duty. Come on in, but I don't know what good it'll do. Robbers broke in and cleaned Mr. Coins out. Poor guy. He did so much for the town. It's an open and shut case. We can handle it.
Your commissioner isn't so sure. That's why I'm here. The address on the business card. I suspect our man Fellini is into some pretty shady business. They won't hear me this way.
What do you want?
I need to speak to Mr. Fellini.
What Fellini? No Fellinis here. Now scram while you still can.
Anyway, I need to get inside somehow.
Luigi, we caught a mouse. Hey, Luigi.
I don't think he can hear you. I'm looking for Sid Fellini. I have business.
We have business with him too, but as you can see, he ain't so talkative, eh?
Guess we're looking for the same guy.
Last thing Fellini brought is stash somewhere here. Look around if you want, but don't even think about snatching anything, okay?
Hey, you find anything interesting for us, you let me know. We can be generous. Looks like Fellini was working on a bank job, but it's clear something went wrong. He scampered and left this thing here instead. If it is some kind of a joke, it ain't funny. This guy owes me a fat sum.
Looks like we're looking for the same person. Mind if I take a look at his stuff?
Huh. You got some brass. Well, okay. You paid enough. But make it the last time.
Miss, I'm surprised to meet you so soon. Are you with them?
Who is that? Luigi, I thought this was a private club. Or did you call an open door today and invite all the real estate agents of the city?
I don't understand, but I doubt you'll see any real ladies here unless you clean this hole up.
Hole? James, hold your kitten's temper.
She isn't. Well, we're leaving anyway. Thanks for your cooperation.
Forget we had this little talk, okay? Arrivederci.
Thank you, James. I'm not sure myself how I got in there.
Hold on. Don Lucas didn't tell you one thing. I shouldn't be speaking with you at all. I was up with Fellini yesterday. This strange guy come up to us smelling of old spices or something and talking about this bank job. Then while we were dealing with the vault, he went upstairs. We heard noises. I can tell you he ain't no human. Something sinister was going on there. So we skedaddled. Then instead of Fellini, I found that doll. It's some kind of magic. Black magic.
Weird, smelly, sinister black magic, huh? What a chump. Get a life, pal.
I found this on the floor in Fellini's room.
Great. I almost forgot about the powder. Maybe it'll help heat up the trail.